for years, it's a kind of vindication of what Reckitt has been doing. You've been talking about cleanliness and hygiene for so many years. Do you find that the people, general population, have become more receptive and have understood the importance of it as a result of this pandemic?
You know, this pandemic has been a crucible, as Amitji said. You know, the idea that one world has got global, you know, appeal in some ways, or recognition.
Right.
You just think about what humankind has been through over the last 2 years. And it's quite unreal. I don't think we can ever look back, maybe 50, 100 years, just a handful of episodes that have actually been as defining as what's happened in the last couple of years. And we are seeing this fully around the world. The people have understood what it means to behave differently. Now, some people obviously will behave differently for a while and then go back. But I think just the length of time as it goes forward, I think people are recognizing that they absolutely have to behave differently. We're seeing this all over the world.
Yeah.
We're seeing this in the type of behaviors we see, in the penetration that we're seeing, in the messaging, in the products, all of it. And so I think that the world is a different place from where it was 2 years ago. I think also, by the way, one of the things we are seeing is that brands have a big role to play in some ways bridging some of these cracks in society. And so companies like ours, we set these big ambitions. We want to engage with 2 billion people in the world. And you know, my people and I are just really focused on how we make that happen in a sustainable, positive manner. So whether it's water conservation with some of our brands, you know, Harpic, or this brand called Finish, the water saving we are doing with it, with Dettol and what we're doing with education, and really in India, I think it's 116 million you know, kids we are touching. And my goal for my team has been, how do we triple this? And technology is coming to our aid here. And so as we look at all the things coming together with public health, with technology, the ambitions we have are no more just theoretical, conceptual ambitions. We know we can make that happen. And so I charge my team to go make it happen. So I think these last couple of years have been an amazing crucible for humankind in a positive manner.